morning to one and all. My name is Sweta. I am studying 9th class in Utica School. Today I want to speak a few words about mobile phone. Mobile phone is also known as cellular phone and cell phone, hand phone. And Martin Cooper invented this mobile phone, which is very useful as well as harmful. It has so many pros and cons, which we will discuss now. Today, with the help of the mobiles, we can talk or video chat with the others across the globe. And we can know the weather updates and we can book the cabs through the mobile phones. When we bored, we can listen to the music or we can watch movies or we can watch our favorite movie or our favorite songs, etc. through the mobile phones for entertainment. And then nowadays mobile phone work as a wallet to making payments also, like Paytm or Google Pay. And then mobile phones are mainly used for the offices, because mobiles are mainly used for official work like schedules, giving or receiving documents, etc. These are some of the advantages in the mobile phone. Now we are going to the disadvantages. Large amount of mobile phone usage can lead to the less meetings and more talking, etc. And then most of the people are spend a lot of amount on buying the mobile phones. It is a waste of money. And so many children, not only children, people also addicted to their phones. For example, in this corona period, we can see a lot of the people are addicted to their phones by seeing movies or playing games for entertainment. Finally, I want to say that mobile phone could be both positive and negative. How user uses it. Nowadays, if mobile phone can become a part of our life, that's why we can use it properly. And it has a limit. We see a limit. We see on 2 hours only. Otherwise, we can face some problems like vision effect or brain cancer, and it increases the stress also. I hope you understand about the mobile phone. Thank you.